What up, bitches? Let us continue.
That orb to go to Erdak, right?
This is an emergency. Please evacuate the facility now.
So long as you have a life sphere, you can get through to Erdak. Your portal signature will read like you're one of them. Listen, whatever we do, I'm in. You want to wake the devil not so you can help the demons, it's so you can kill their leader once he's taken physical form, and that'll destroy all of them for good, right? Okay, I'll take that as a yes. I just want to be part of this. I mean, we're about to save the world. The Dark Lord has only ever been written about. He's like a decillion years old and hasn't actually even been conjured into any kind of physical form for that long. Nobody even knows what he looks like. So, like I said, I'm in.
Portal coordinates set for Erdak in the sixth region of the Equestrian Hold.
All right, ready for launch, Doom Guy. I'm sorry.
Splendid. And I just realized
files are extensive, and the Ark recorded all of it. The Dark Lord can't be killed until he takes physical form. They're going to have to accept you because anyone who earned the right to acquire a life sphere in the swamp are free to pass through into the Luminarium and insert whichever sphere they have. Effectively, you could awake anyone in there and they'll actually have to help you do it.
Alrighty. Bruh. Oh. Real nice. What the fuck is going on?
I
Fuck you. Fuck. There we go.
Freely through this world. Without the Khan Maker, and since the awakening of the Icon of Sinir, the seal has been broken.
That's Vega. You left him here on your last mission.
Fuck, another one! Oh. Should turn off motion blur. Ah, there he is. Wait, no, it's a fucking marauder. Fuck off, dog. Come on! Slayer gate, never mind. Secret encounter. powered my ass. Fuck. Is this?
What?
form. I am merely a presence. I have no recollection of myself. I believe my essence from the sphere would return me to my full faculties.
He clearly doesn't know what you did in the swamp. Maybe he thinks you're here to help him.
Bullshit. Thank you. hell. Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ.
He doesn't seem to know you have the Dark Lord sphere.
Oh yeah, you said they nerfed it. Oh no, another one of those fucks. These fuckers are worse than marauders, it seems. Oh really? Just one to the head? Fuck. That was retarded.
According to the Korax tablets, if you kill the Dark Lord, any demon outside of their world will be destroyed.
More BFG ammo. That vote. That, is a bad sign. Oh boy. Oh no. Really now? Microwave beam the spirits. Oh, okay, that's what you mean. Fuck you. What the fuck is going on? Oh wow. You were right. Ah! Can you fuck off, eyes? Oh no. Fuck. Fuck! Oh, real nice. Ran out of ammo right before fucking died. Oh, and they're both back. Amazing. Jesus, no fucking mercy. Please! No, I don't need Sentinel armor. I'm not fucking cheating. You fucking cunts!
Is that a gamer in my video game? God, I fucking hate gamers. Fuck gamers.
That fucking... Jesus, they do so much fucking damage! What, you back? That was a different one. Fuck off, cunt. All right. Don't lock onto you. Yeah! Wait, hang on a second. Why didn't the fucking sound play? Oh, I don't have fucking sound alerts in this scene. What the fuck? Sorry about that. Alright, try again. Jesus, that was a tough fight. Oh. Jesus. Shig. Fucking hell.
The consequences of your actions here are irreversible.
Terran map hack. The fuck? Oh, that's the end of the DLC. Well, I don't have any money right now for part two, so... I wonder if I should put this playthrough up on the YouTube. I guess. I shall. That was a frustrating fight. Unable to contact Steam. The fuck? Yeah, that was weird. Okay, it seems my stream dropped out for a tiny bit. I don't know why. Unfortunately, the fucking thing is being dumb. I've got to fucking restart. I think my... What happened is my internet just dropped out for like 10 seconds.
Unable to contact my P stream streamed into my dream SMPPPPAUAU Burbaba.
Thank you. Oh, that was fun. I need to get some water. Ugh. All right. That was good. Let's see who's on. He's on. Oh no, sorrow and misery. Joker's hack. Let's go.